Hello and welcome, everybody, to Sean's Long Songs on US 41 Radio. I'm Sean O'Shea. This is the place where we dust off that old vinyl collection and choose some lesser-heard, longer tracks, usually live stuff, but there's no set rules. Looks like 50-50 on the live stuff tonight. I'll have Peter Frampton, Lou Reed, Lynyrd Skynyrd, Meatloaf, and right now, a little Marvin Gaye on US 41's Sean's Long Songs.
I know that song. Every
Lenny Kravitz on US 41, Let Love Rule, Unplugged. Also threw on Marvin Gaye's Right On from his What's Going On album. Good evening, folks. It's your pal Sean O'Shea and Meatloaf on Sean's Long Songs.
wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now before the final crack of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together. When it's over, you know we'll both be so alone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. Oh, when the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. But when the day is done and the sun goes down and the moonlight's shining through, then like a sinner before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you. Then like a sinner before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Yeah. want to be left alone. Well, when this train ends, I'll try again. I'll leave my woman at home. Tuesday's gone with the wind.
says, don't walk, don't walk, get back. Must have been a dream. He doesn't believe what he's seen. He wants you to fall. Let's do it again. Guitar, Mr. Tony Levin. And on the drums, Ben Graham. And I am the leader of the Mushtones. Thank you.
Frampton recorded live in New Jersey back in 1986. Had Lynyrd Skynyrd squeezed in between there and Tuesday's Gone. Well, I'm about gone. Sean O'Shea here. As always, thanks for joining me. Lou Reed from Rock and Roll Animal is on deck. Just that quick reminder to tune in each and every Sunday night at 8 p.m. on US 41 Radio for Sean's Long Songs. See you next week.
She was just 5 years old. You know this, nothing happened at all. Every time she put on the radio, there was nothing going down at all. Not at all. One fine morning she puts on a New York station and she couldn't believe what she heard at all.
Thank you. Thank you.